Amazon Fins That Went Viral Part 2 Oil Diffuser. Leg mirrors. Soap dispensers. Pampas wrap.
So I was on Amazon recently and I found a bunch of cute things. First is this Tuxedo Sam AirPod case. It fits them perfectly, doesn't slip out, and it's dead right now, so it's not lighting up, but it's really, really cute. Next is this backpack of cinnamon roll. The straps are of course adjustable, and I added this cute little Kuma hand sanitizer to it. If you open it up, there's also a lot of space inside. And there's this little zipper right here too to hold up more stuff. Next up are these Hello Kitty X Gundam figures. I got this one on Amazon recently and did an unboxing of it, but this one is available on there too. They're really easy to put together and have many different poses, and I just put them on my desk. Oh shoot, sorry. There we go. Follow for more.
Okay, you gotta check these out. These are rechargeable LED light bulbs that have a battery backup that are an absolute must-have for power outages. You would use them wherever you would put a normal light bulb, and whenever your light switch is turned on, they're charging. Then if you have a power outage, the bulb switches to battery mode and the light bulb will stay on. But what's really cool is that they come with an adapter that has an on and off switch, so you can actually use them like a flashlight and take them wherever you go. And this kind of blew my mind. You can actually use a wet paper towel or rag to light it up, or you can even use your fingertip to light the bulb. They're linked in my bio under Amazon Faves and then Household Items.
All right, Amazon fashion must have, you guys, these sandals. They may look silly. I thought they were at first, but they're not. They're like the best things ever. They're basically like a rubber Birkenstock. They're under 25 bucks on Amazon. I sized up a half size. This is the khaki color. They have so many.
Kentucky Girl approved, fun finds, and great deals that you're gonna wanna buy too. Follow me, I post fun deals every single day. Every Kentucky girl knows that bacon grease is the sixth food group, and we all use this bacon bin. It's all self-explanatory. Once you fry up some bacon, you just strain it into here. All the extras get stuck there, and you have your bacon grease, and I store this in my fridge. Shop link in my bio.
Random Amazon summer finds. If you look like this going to the beach, you need this 2-in-1 beach lounger that doubles as a pool cart wagon. The mesh basket easily snaps off and keeps your items organized, and the wagon transforms into a beach chair. The chair has a 4-position adjustable back, and the wheels work on most terrain. Use this for any fun day in the sun.
At my apartment, we did not have a dishwasher, but at my house, we do. Me and my boyfriend can never tell if the dishes are clean or dirty, so I got this. One side says clean and it's pink, and then the other side says dirty and it's blue. This is a magnet, so it goes right on top of your dishwasher, and when your dishes are clean, you can flip it to clean, and when they're dirty, you can flip it to dirt. One of my pet peeves is going to the store and not knowing which groceries you need. I saw this magnetic grocery list on Amazon. You just put it right here on the side of the fridge. And as I'm going about my day cooking and eating, if I notice we're out of something, I can write it here on the list. And then whenever me or my boyfriend go to the grocery store, we can just tear this off, take it with us, and know exactly what we need. I've never shown you guys this before, but look at my baby and Santa. This is also a magnet on the fridge, and I think it's so cute.
Amazon must-haves.
This is a rechargeable multifunctional light bulb. It works like a regular light bulb and installs the same way, only it can stay on for several hours in the event of a power outage. It's the perfect light source for emergencies because it operates 5 different ways. The included plug cap illuminates the bulb without any electricity. It also comes with this plug hook that's ideal for camping or outdoors and has an on-off switch. It's moisture-proof and somehow activates at the touch of a damp cloth. It even works by placing your fingers at the base of the bulb. It's made of a plastic-coated aluminum that's impact-resistant.
This vegetable pomade was completely sold out of Amazon, you guys. It went viral, so as soon as it was available, I had to buy it and give it a try. So first thing I noticed, it's made out of natural ingredients, which I love. Things like castor oil and beeswax, which are good for your hair. It helps with flyaways. It does not grease your hair. It gives it a really nice shine. However, the push mechanic, yeah, not the best. Not happy with that.
However, in terms of effectiveness, I think it worked. Definitely helped with the flyaways, and I do like it. I do recommend it. I just hope you guys have better luck with the packaging because mine was a complete disaster.
cleaning gadgets you need or don't. If your washing machine gets dirty quick, looks like this, and you're tired of cleaning it every 2 weeks, these tablets get thrown into your washer, and with a hot rinse cycle and a quick wipe down will clean, deodorize, and protect your washer to leave it looking sparkling clean. And if your shower looks like this and is impossible to clean, this professional grade cleaner is free of harsh chemicals and will effortlessly remove hard water stains and seal shower doors for months.
Investing in this $25 item has changed everything about my content creation game, and it has made filming by myself so much easier. This is the best and possibly the cutest phone tripod you can get out there in the market right now. It's also very portable, and I've brought it with me traveling everywhere. It comes in multiple colors. The link is in my bio.
Amazon for the win, September bestseller.
Coming in at number 6 is this dress that is perfect for fall. I love layering it with a sweater or a cute jean jacket. It comes in a ton of colors. Next is my travel jewelry case. It's small and compact. It holds all the jewelry that I need, and it's small and easy to pack. You guys love my nail oil to strengthen your nails and cuticles. Put it over and under your nails, and it smells amazing. Coming in at number 3 is this 6-pack of underwear. The quality is so good, and they are seamless. These quilted sunglass pouches are a definite must-have. They protect your sunglasses and look so cute in your purse. And your number 1 favorite is this shoe cleaner. They come in a pack of 10, add a little bit of water, and they scrub any sole of your shoes clean. They definitely help to keep your shoes white.
Random Amazon gadgets you need. This device is actually a wireless label printer that hooks up to your phone. Once you download the app, you can create all different types of labels. There are tons of templates to choose from and a million different ways you can design your stickers. When you're ready, you press the print button on your phone and it prints out instantly.
Let's talk about Amazon things you didn't know you needed, Beauty Room Edition Part 2. First up is this mini fridge, which stores my skincare perfectly. You can also throw some little snacks in here. It's adorable. Then we have this acrylic organizer, which stores my sponges, Q-tips, and cotton rounds. It was pretty inexpensive and looks very sleek on my desk. I have a million and one brushes, and this brush holder was a game changer. It rotates, so it makes them very accessible when I'm doing looks. If you do soap brows, trust me, you need this. It's such a messy thing to do, but this keeps it really clean. And lastly is this tissue cover. It's marble, and it just helps my desk look more cohesive. All the links are in my bio.
Easy Amazon Christmas gift ideas. First, you have these wine glasses that are absolutely stunning. Then you have these glass jars with wood lids. You have some ice tongs that are a perfect stocking stuffer, so you're not using your hands to grab your ice. Then you have a Santa mug that's perfect for hot chocolate spiked with a little bit of Baileys. Next, you have a USB lighter that is also a great stocking stuffer. A glass shaker for any elegant cocktail. Click the link in my bio for more Christmas gift ideas.
Brianna's Amazon Favorites Part 1. I cannot put into words how much I love this little cloud key holder. It holds a ton of weight, especially with my heavy set. And honestly, once we installed this, we noticed we don't lose our keys in the house anymore. And I think it's just because it's like that fun little thing that you look forward to using. Also, our guests are always fascinated over it, and it looks adorable up.
Yep, that's right. Christmas is right around the corner, and this gift idea is great if you're on a budget. First up, we have this Barefoot Dreams dupe blanket. Comes in a bunch of different sizes and patterns. Next up is slippers. Who doesn't love slippers? These are great, comfortable, come in a bunch of different colors. So if you're stuck on what to get someone, I hope this helped you. Bye.
Few things for your setup, part 3. This is the Planet 9 lamp from Daewoom. You can find it on Amazon with Prime shipping. The packaging was really nice, and it comes with a USB-C cable for charging. I like this cute lamp a lot because it's really bright and has a ton of light combos you can find through the app. It'll add amazing ambient light to your setup.
Amazon favorites. These crop tanks are the best Free People alternative. They have the exact same look and fit, only you get 2 for $27 instead of 1 for $30. The ribbed silhouette is nearly identical and the top straps have the same cut. Even the bottom seams match. The only noticeable differences are the logo on the back, and the Free People tends to pill in the wash, whereas the Amazon one does not.
Amazon tech gadgets
you just might need.
This portable charging kit comes with AC and DC adapters, a cord, and a wireless charging pad, compatible with most Qi-enabled smartphones. These AirTag cases are tough and durable and made with a nice carabiner to easily clip on whatever you don't want to lose, handbags, keys, or whatever. And don't forget to pick up some AirTags as they're sold separately.
Amazon Office favorites. This stress-relieving phone case comes in a bunch of colors. This pink ombre case helps protect your Apple Pencil. These mugs are double insulated and has a cute heart shape on the inside. I love placing it on this pink mug warmer that also comes in a few different colors. And these blue light blocking glasses are functional and fashionable. Link in bio to shop.